Have you ever heard the term, that's not fair? In fact, have you ever said the term, that's not fair? I can't tell you how many times in discussions with my kids, as we go through things and talk about things back and forth, they will come back to me and say, well, Dad, that's not fair. And guess what? Life isn't fair. The sooner that we can accept that, the sooner we can understand that, hey, guess what? Things that are not fair are going to happen. In fact, good things are going to happen to bad people and bad things are going to happen to good people. It just doesn't seem fair, does it? And yet, when we dive into Proverbs, if you read this last night, you will see that Proverbs will help us to understand more what is just and what is fair. The third verse of chapter 1 says just that, as to what God sees as what is just and what is fair. See, this week we're going to take a look not through our eyes, but through God's eyes. Through this, we're going to understand more about what is just and what is fair. We're going to gain wisdom and we're going to gain knowledge. That's the path that we are traveling together this week. Would you read the chapter again tonight? Spend some more time in it and see what God points out to you, especially when it comes to what is right, what is just, and what is fair. And we'll see you tomorrow.